Hello, my name is Ginger Bennett, and I work in the Headquarters Materials and Tests Division in the Geotechnical Engineering section. Welcome to a new Materials Minute. Today, we're going to cover a key structure in our roadway infrastructure system, retaining walls. Retaining walls help support our bridges in the form of bridge abutments and wing walls. Retaining walls can also be used to provide slope stability and minimize right-of-way for embankments by serving as a vertical grade separation. For many years, retaining walls were almost exclusively made of reinforced concrete and were designed as gravity or cantilever walls. Mechanically stabilized earth walls, or MSC walls, were introduced to the market to provide a cost-competitive alternative wall type. MSC walls are typically proprietary products, and approved systems are listed on QPL 38. An MSC wall system is generically comprised of a reinforced backfill and facing. The facing provides protection against backfill sloughing and erosion, as well as providing an interface for tying reinforcing elements to the wall facing. Typical MSC wall facing includes segmental precast panel facing or modular block. Segmental precast panel facing is manufactured at a precast facility. Precast panels can have architectural finishes such as ashlar stone finish and typically provide a more aesthetically pleasing appearance. Modular block is typically cast without reinforcement as a solid block or with hollow cores and typically has a rough textured finish. Modular block is held to its own set of acceptance and verification testing and will be the focus of parts 2 and 3 of our Materials Minute series on MSC modular block walls. That's all for this Materials Minute. Stay tuned for part 2 of this series coming soon.